Get your bags down the front, let's get cracking, it's getting late.
I can't see you, you're so far away.
Why?
Yeah, I gotta. Hey.
One, two. How you doing, everyone here in Coventry?
How are we doing here in Coventry? Now, why the fuck is that much space between us and you? That makes no sense. When there's so much space to dance and sing along.
How you doing? Alright, it's when you should know a way way back. Under these two albums. This one's called Troops. Hang on, yeah, that's falling apart. Hang on. How you doing, everybody in Coventry, all right? Yeah. Nice to be back here at the Arches. Yeah. And more people watching the rock and roll than watching the snooker. That can't be bad, can it? And a few brummies here as well, aren't there? There's a few brummies. Oh, here he is. What do you think of Birmingham here in Coventry? Is it good? Yeah, I know. Britain's second city. It has another nickname in the rock and roll world, but we won't go into that because we don't want to offend the move. Oh, that's a great band, that Birmingham. Anyway, I'm waffling on where I think the eye at. So, we got a new album out, it's called Past, Present, Into the Future. Don't go over without a copy, so we'll do one or two off of that. And this is off the album before that, it was called Punk Mania, Back to the Roots. Cheers everyone, cheers. So the other one's written by Knox, but this one's written by Pete. So this one is called... Blackout. I know that, hang on, that's my pregnant pause. You're spoiling my timing. This one is called... A black out.
Yeah.
bit of garage, but yeah, here's a new one off the new album. It's called Loose Change. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
the living legend. Hardest working man in punk rock, by far. I'm talking about this guy right here. Thank you so much for sticking around. It's been a long day, right?
Yep.
Has it been a good day? Has it been a good day? That's what it's all about. Guys, thank you so much. We'll keep them the scene alive. We'll be right back.
some noise. Thank you.
Recycled flaming groovies, here we go.